on the count of three for 5 seconds for the kids. One, two, three!
For you guys, that's all for you.
Fellas, princess. Now guys, quick talk. Now kids, now I know it's your first time in show business. Now guys, you have no reason to be afraid. We are professionals. That's why we work on the street, kids. Now, don't make me laugh, shut up. Now I need one big favor from you guys. Now you three are going to entertain all these people, because you know why? They're gonna scream. They're gonna shout. They're gonna go crazy for you guys. Now, if you guys do a great and wonderful job, we have something for you. We're gonna give you guys some big money. Jim, where's that big money? How much do we have? All the way from the west side.
60.
We got 60?
Right.
Now guys, listen up. Today and today only, for you guys and only you guys, $60. $20 a piece. $20, not yet, kid, you had to do something. $20 for you, $20 for you, and $20 for you. Excuse me, who's ready to see these little guys entertain you guys? Clap your hands and make some noise. Your fans are ready. Are you guys ready? All right, Scooby, the kids are ready.
Give me 1 second.
Ladies and gentlemen, have any of you guys ever seen street performers give $60 to the children? Has anybody?
Don't lie.
Be honest.
Don't lie.
Nope, neither have I.
Okay.
Well, today you're gonna see the Breeze team give money to these brave kids.
That's right.
Because for the past 20 years, you guys have given back to us, so we like to give back, especially to the children, because they're our future. Everybody clap your hands and make some noise! Everyone should be clapping. Why are you not clapping? You all right, kids?
Who's not clapping?
Thank you.
Oh, you better find it and hurry up.
Please keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, this is our job.
Yes.
This is how we make an honest living. We're doing something positive.
Not negative.
Your donations keeps us out of two places.
What's that?
Your house and the courthouse. We're being honest. So if you guys give us $20, we'll go home feeling good.
Yeah.
$40, we'll go home feeling like stars.
Oh, yeah.
$60, we'll go home feeling like superstars.
Woo.
But if you guys give us $80 to $100, we'll go home with you. I dropped the mic right now. We'll go home together. And one more thing. We have an important message. Everybody listen up. During the segment of our show, we make a lot of jokes, ladies and gentlemen,
yes, we do.
Especially racial jokes. Please do not get offended in any way. Because if you look to your left and you look to your right, we have a positive vibe amongst all different nationalities and religious backgrounds. It don't matter if you're white, black, Asian, Hispanics, Christians, Muslims, Jews, gay or straight. Always remember, there's only one race, and that's the human race. Clap your hands and make some noise! Make some noise, people.
Some of that.
Now, some of you guys didn't clap. You're a racist like this little boy right here. He didn't clap. Too busy eating candy. You know what? I'm not going to blame you. I'm going to blame the parents.
Scooby, stop playing around.
I'm airing everybody
so sorry.
Now.
Right,
she
so
didn't
sorry.
Clap. She's racist. She didn't clap. She's racist.
Now, it is time to see the kids. Get your cameras ready.
Baby Curry, you ready?
Are you guys ready?
16, all right.
Hey, kid, loosen up. Loosen up your arms. You look like a suspect.
Let's do this. Ready? Legs apart.
Legs apart.
Legs apart.
Okay, he's ready. Big fist. Big fist. Big fist.
Smile.
Look at the kid in the middle. He looks like he's ready to fight. That was his best smile. Don't laugh at him. That was his best one.
Ready? Oh, fist out. Put your fist out. Keep it on there, buddy. There you go. Follow me.
DJ!
DJ!
This is it. The finals, ladies and gentlemen. We have Scooby. We have the fellas. We have your princess. Let's bring the noise. Oh, excuse me. Everybody clap for the kids. Clap. Who's not clapping? Everybody clap. Who's not clapping? Okay, everyone's clapping. Let's go, kids. Follow Scooby. Do the Scooby. Do the Scooby dance.
Hey, boy.
To the other side. Do the Scooby dance. Let's go animate it. Do the jumping jack. Do the floor. That's my dance right there. Look at the little guy in the middle. One spin. We got the spin. One backwards, the Michael Jackson moonwalk. Come on, give it up, yeah! All right, kids, this is the last one. If you do this last one, the money is all yours. One at a time. What do we have? Whoa! Are you ready? Show me what you got. Oh my God!
No. We're not gonna do that. No. This kid is crazy. I don't know. I want something easier, something safer. What do we have? A cartwheel. I'll go with that. Give it up for your birthday! Who else has a cartwheel? He's gonna do it? Hold on, we got one more. Excuse me. Give it up for the kids. Come on, give it up for the cartwheel. Nobody move. Oh, you're still doing it. Okay.
Nobody move.
You want to jump him in? All right, we got something special for this little guy. All right, this is it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now we have something special after the show. Who's ready to see something special? Clap your hands and make some damn noise. Yeah. That will be after the show, but we're not ready just yet. Now, before we continue on, please make a whole lot of noise for the kids. Come on, make some damn noise for the kids. Wake it up. It's time to get paid. Come here, huddle up. It's payday. I need to talk to the fellas. Fellas. You did your thing on the dance floor, but boys, listen up. Always remember, no matter what, ladies first. It's true, bro. Ladies first, no matter what, even in divorce. You like that, all right? Now, kids, that's your money. Your money. You guys earned that. Please, do not give it back. Because you know why? Your parents, they're going to pay us double. Thank you. Oh, yes, as we said before, stay away from drugs, alcohol, and kids, stay in school. And one day, kids, when you grow up, you could be just like us. Black. You want to be black, kid? Come on, give it up to the kid. Yeah! You got to ask your mom first.
Get to the back.
Be yourself, kid. Oh, make some noise for the children, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise. Also, make some noise for the sexy, rich, white guys and the beautiful divas. Make some noise. Yo, I ain't saying anything, Rover. Okay, Rover. All right, nobody move, nobody gets hurt. It is time for the Dangerous Grand Finale. Are you guys ready to see it? Everybody, say yeah! Say oh yeah! But we got one big problem. I already know when my partner runs, takes this jump, all of you lovely people are going to leave. So I think this is a good time. We come around and collect your money! Yay! You guys ain't laughing, why is that? Kids, do me a favor, please. Hold your 20s up. Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, please keep in mind, this is what we work hard for, $20. This is how we make an honest living. You can put your arms down. Understand, giving us a dollar is like giving us 10 cents a piece. We can't make a living off of that. But if you guys give us $20, that's like giving us $2 to $3 a person. It makes all the difference. And if we're able to give these great kids $60, you guys, out of the kindness of your hearts, can at least give us $20. So who's going to be the first?